Right, we'd like to welcome defending champion Michelle Wee into the interview room today. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
Can you just talk first off a little bit about your memories from last year and what it's like being back at this tournament?
Obviously I have a lot of great memories from last year. It's always a fun, you know, time to come back up here to Canada, you know, visit different parts of it. And I'm really looking forward to this week. Played 18 holes this morning, and the course looks fantastic. It's in awesome shape, and it looks like a very interesting golf course. So I think it's going to be a lot of fun.
We know how busy you are most of the time during the year with school and with golf. How's this summer been, kind of being able to focus solely on golf?
It's been good so far. Obviously I didn't play as well as I want to so far, but I'm hoping that this week I can turn things around and play some good golf. And it's very exciting to come back here.
What, I know a lot of people have been talking about the change to the long putter.
Yeah.
How's that been for you, and what's been the biggest difference that you've noticed?
I really enjoy it. I like it a lot more. It's been a couple weeks since it's been in my bag, and it's been working well so far. Hopefully I could do a lot better with it.
Questions for Michelle?
Tell us about your expectation this week here with this golf course. Are you confident that you're going to be able to play your best golf?
Yeah, my expectation this week, I'm just going to go out there and try my hardest. I think, over the last couple of weeks, you think I've been grinding a little bit too hard out there. And, just going to relax and, just play my game this week. And hopefully it's a good golf course. It's a good test of your game. There's a couple of holes where it's very slopey, the greens. So I think it's going to be a good test. And hopefully I could play as well as I want to.
You've often talked about the importance of going to school, getting your degree. I guess you're going back for your final year in a few weeks. Mm-hmm. So what is your schedule going to be like now from after this tournament? And then how difficult has it been to manage all that schooling and trying to play at an elite level?
Well, I'm not going to miss a lot of tournaments, with school and everything. But it has been a little bit difficult. Obviously, I haven't made my life any easier. But like I said before, and I always will say, I think education is very important, and I think it was very important for me personally to go, and I don't regret that decision at all. I've learned so much about myself and, learned so much about life in general, going to college and kind of growing up there. I think it gave me an opportunity to kind of be myself and kind of mature as a person. Obviously, it kind of made me, help me manage my time more and help me make decisions, smarter decisions. But I think I really enjoy it. I'm looking forward to graduating. But I think it's going to be it was a very good experience.
How tough was the rough today, did you find?
It was good. It's healthy.
Like it was extra challenging, or was it, did it pose a huge problem for you?
I think there are some bits where it was a little bit drier and the rough was a little bit down, but there are places where it was very heavy. It's a Tuesday, so by Sunday I assume that they're not going to cut it and it's going to keep on growing.
Did you keep your score today, or?
No, I don't really keep scores, yeah.
I don't want to rehash the whole Sorenstam thing, but I do want to ask you a question about your own development and how you view it. And I want to know how close you think you are to being the player that you want to be.
I think, obviously golf is a very long road, and I've had my ups and downs. I've had my good times and I've had my bad times. But I think, through all of that, I've been learning about myself. I think I'll never know, when I reach my full potential. I think I'll notice that after I'm done. It's something that you kind of look at and realize after you're done, being like, oh, this is when I played my best. Because right now, it's a constant fight. Even when you shoot 64, 65, you still think you could have done better. Obviously, I do know that I need to be better and I need to work harder at my game. And, I want to be at a higher level, and that obviously requires a lot of work. But at the same time, it's just not something that I can analyze right now about myself. I do know that I always want to get better, and I am trying every day. And golf isn't it's a difficult game. It's not, you know, it's not as easy as it seems on TV. You know, it's always a fight. But at the same time, I'm very proud of myself for how I've grown and how I, you know, dealt with everything that has been dealt to me. And you know, I'm enjoying it. I think that's the most important thing. I enjoy every day that I go out there. I look forward to the next. And for me, that's the most important thing, is that I keep the game still fun, and it's still very enjoyable, and I want to win more than ever.
What's it like to have a contemporary, a peer like Yanni, who's, you know, only a year older than you, enjoy the type of success that you've seen her enjoy over the last year and a half or so? Is that sort of a motivating factor as well for you to see someone with a pile of majors at age 22?
Yeah, for sure. You know, I think age is really not an issue anymore with any player. You see a lot of young players out there that are winning majors and doing a lot of things. You know, I think the game kind of shifted to that a little bit more than it has been. But it is very motivating to see, you know, someone like Yanni get, you know, really good over the last year and a half. It's been good to see, and it's been kind of something, you know, that I want to see about myself. I want someone to say, you know, next year how good I've come. So like I said before, it's always a fight, and I've always, you know, I am always working on trying to be a better player and a better person, and we'll see how it goes, but I am trying.
Oh, yes, but I just wonder, can you compare this course to the one at the Canadian Open last year in Winnipeg? Are they similar? Will you have to approach this one differently?
They're similar in the fact that it's a lot of trees. but I think they're both very challenging. I remember the course last year being very difficult. This year, I think it's going to be the same. You know, there are some parts of the green where you don't want to hit it to. Like I mentioned before, some of the greens are very slopey, so you want to make sure you're on, you know, the bottom side of the hole coming up at it. But I think it requires, you know, a lot of planning and just like any other tournament.
How would you rate this course from toughness compared to half a last dozen courses you've played? Above average, average toughness?
The limited amount
of time that you've seen it.
Yeah, I mean, of the run round that I've seen it, it could be very challenging. You know, obviously, if it blew like it did yesterday, it's going to make the course, you know, unbelievably harder. You know, I think it is tough. I think the greens really make the course. And I think you just need to be in the right place.
When you first came in to the LPGA, they were telling you were the next big thing. How hard was it to live up to the expectation?
You know, I don't really try to live up to anyone's expectations. I just try to, you know, like I said, just try to keep doing my own thing and try to get better every year. But obviously, you know, you hear a lot of it, and it's been fun. It's been fun, you know, playing in tournaments since I was young, and kind of looking back, you know, the long road to here, and hopefully a longer road, you know, moving forward. And it's just every day just trying to get better. That's really all it is.
Do you feel that there's any more pressure, I would say, or not at all? Anna?
No, I mean, obviously there are times when, you know, I did feel the pressure, but most times, you know, it was just kind of me out there on the golf course trying to, you know, hit a certain score. You can't really look too far into the future or, you know, try to become something that, you know, you aren't at the moment or really want to be. It just doesn't happen like that. You just have to, you know, try your hardest in every shot, and when it all comes together, it all comes together.
Golf is such a game of confidence. Does coming back to a tournament as defending champ make you feel good going into this week?
It definitely it feels good coming here and seeing my picture with the trophy. It, you know, it stirs back a lot of memories, and it kind of, you know, hopefully I could, you know, do it again. It's a good feeling coming to a tournament, seeing your picture on the trophy, and it just makes me want a lot more of that.
And does winning a National Open mean a little more than winning any other tournament on tour?
I don't really have any preference. I'll take anything.
Is there one area in your game that you would particularly like to improve? That if you had more time to spend on it, you'd say, I'd like to focus more on this, that, or whether it's putting or driving or short iron, mm-hmm. long iron. Is there one particular aspect that you'd like to focus more on?
The funny thing is, when I try to focus more on one thing, the other part of the game kind of goes. So it's always trying to keep that balance between, you know, you don't want to spend all your time on one thing because one other thing will, you know, fall apart. So I really just work on everything. There's really nothing, one thing in particular that I work on. I think I work consistently very hard on putting. You know, I spend a lot of, you know, hours away, I mean, on the putting green every week. Rosie Jones has been calling the putting green my home away from home these days, which is true. But at the same time, I really work hard at it. Hopefully it is.
Any more questions for Michelle? Thank you very much for joining us.
Thank you.